Interrupting Chicken. This is a story about a red chicken who is so excited to finish a story that he interrupts it every time, much to the exasperation of his dad. Papa Chicken is putting the little red chicken to bed. Papa Chicken agrees to read a bedtime story to the red chicken and tell his son not to interrupt. The father starts reading Hansel and the Gretel after the red chicken agrees. As the story nears the end, the little red chicken gets excited, interrupts the story, and finishes telling it on his own. The red chicken then interrupts again when his dad reads him the stories of Little Red Riding Hood and Chicken Little. Finally, Papa Chicken runs out of stories and asks the little one to read to him instead. Little Red Chicken starts telling a story, and within minutes, the dad is fast asleep, snoring in the little one's bed.